It's National Librarian Appreciation Day.
My favorite part about my librarian is that she's really fun and she's useful when it comes to finding books.
She knows us well, so she knows what books we would like.
She's very kind and generous and helps you find whatever you need.
When I come in and I return a book, she asks if you like it and recommends like other books.
My librarian helps me find my favorite books, which are Diary of the Wimpy Kid and Pie in the Sky.
My librarian's super helpful.
She's super kind and she can help you with whatever you need.
She's probably the kindest librarian I've ever met.
If I could describe my librarian in one word, it'd probably be joyful.
Amazing.
Generous, because she always stops what she's doing to help us.
She's very flexible.
Passionate.
I think my librarian reads about 4 to 5 books a week.
5 books a week?
At least 2.
2 a week if you're doing like the thick chapter books.
4 to 5 books.
4 books a week?
Librarians are the best.
Librarians are the best.
I love my librarian.
I love my librarian.
I love my librarian.
I love my librarian.